clássicas.
Orders from the Duke. We're losing too many people. Good soldiers blinded by that hallucinogenic powder the Howlers used, then stabbed to death down the Abbey's hounds. One young lieutenant got hit by an overseer grenade, and that was it.
No, he's running!
Who is? No! You won't get away! Take it!
Let's see what you got! No mercy! Come on!
Stand a chance anyway.
Cleaning silver dust out of my ears.
Can't. Paolo has a price on Byrne's head, and the Vice Overseer effectively wants the same thing. Hello, Lord Protector. I've been doing reconnaissance.
Cider, you'll be spitting teeth.
Just when I was done. Here?
No! Damn it!
Hey, where do you think
this
you're going?
This won't take long. You shouldn't. Oh,
well, well, wait,
time
wait.
To die.
Hey! Alex, over here! What happened
think
here?
You look...
Oh, my God.
Down. Was that
he was. I'll crush you, you
finally dead. Know your place.
It's all connected, Tivoli. Once the Abbey's off our backs.
Oh, shit!
You look tough. Hide in your. Okay.
Touch. Old man.
Dog. Killing good people.
Let's do it.
Thank you. What?
Someone, protect me!
Hmm?
Wandered outside without bodyguard, milord.
Granny Rags' hand.
Look!
Good riddance. Heathen or no, you have done us a good deed. And for that, we are all grateful.
Someone there.
Hello? A dead heretic.
Paolo's been beaten! Who's there?
Won't change anything.
That's the end of Paolo.
Huh?
I didn't see the one coming.
Word from the hut. Is that Paolo?
Is it Paolo?
Take our friend here away.
To see the
never mind. Maybe another time.
Or not. Let's go.
That's it. The information was good.
Time is an odd thing. Definitely odd. Something just shifted.
We'll be getting started soon. The Duke's beloved is coming back. Yo,
snap out of it, man.
Warm the quilts, will you? I feel.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within. And at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. Take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Like it's going to be cold tonight.
By the Void.
Guests are waiting in the study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am. But he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an old.
The Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton. The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece.
There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen beasts. What's wrong with my house? Where are my guards? My...
Better dead than living in a nightmare. It's what I'd want. Stilton had taste before lunacy took his mind. This place is cursed, cracked. I can feel the Void seeping in.
Thank you.
There's something else you should know.
The center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about it? What's going on?
Change in the present based on what I do here tonight.
Wait, I'll have a look over there.
I'll help you look around.
I'll be damned.
I swear I saw something.
Someone's shooting at us!
Looked like. I don't know.
Wonder who that was.
What?
Whoever did this,
I'll.
No mercy!
You. Nothing I can do about it.